It's time for season 3 of Downhill Drag Racing. It's the round of 32, and you guys have waited a long time, and we are ready. So season number 3, we've had lots of great racing in the past 2 seasons, and this season is going to be no difference. It's going to be a lot of fun today. 32 drivers, only 16 will advance, and I think we're going to have a lot of good racing. I'm expecting some crashes. And it's going to be a lot of fun. There's going to be lots of surprises, hopefully some close finishes. And let's just get straight into this race here today. Here's the drag strip. Of course, very tall. It's been a lot of fun every single season. And then there is the safety net. Of course, the driver's safety. All right, let's get this going. In the 9 of Noah Gregson is nobody. But in the 13 is Paul DeRossi. And as they come to the checkered flag, it was very close. I think that was the 9. Ooh. The 13, Ty Dillon, sponsored by Paul DeRossi. Did not quite get there. It was the 9, Noah Gregson, who was going to be able to pull away and advance to the next round. So in the 48 is Elliot Fan, and no one is sponsoring the 12. Green flag, and the 48 makes it down, and the 12 is on its lid. What a crash. My goodness. Never seen anything like that. Let's slow it down. 48 would have won. Ooh, it hit something on the track and it caused it to flip over. Let's see this one more time. And we freeze it right there, and that's where it starts to flip. What a crash. You'll never see anything like that again. Hope Blaney's okay, but we got to move on. So congratulations to Elliot Fan. Now the 19 is NAS 18 car, and the 2 is Simpsons Media. Green flag. And it's going to be the 2. Simpsons Media got it by quite a landslide there. So congratulations, Simpsons Media. You're going to go to the round of 16. Now up in the 18 is Ryan Carr. And in the 6, BW Comics, Inc. Bar goes down. And what a close finish. I think the 18 got him. And it looks like she did too. By about half a car length, I'd say. Let's look at this in replay. Yep. 18 got him. Just barely by about a nose or close to about half a car length. So congratulations to Ryan Carr. You're going to the next round. So now in the 33 is Eric Wickham, and in the 3, CST 31 Racing Network. Bar goes down, and that looked like the 3. Yep, he pulled away at the last second. So congratulations to CST 31 Racing Network. No one's sponsoring the 20, but in the 83 is Colton. Our season 1 champion is going to win. So congratulations to Colton. Of course, he won season 1 in that number 3 Austin Dillon car. But this time, he's racing as JJ Yaley in that 83. And he's already looking pretty fast. So Colton is going to win race number 1. And he will be advancing to the round of 16. So congratulations to Colton. Now up next in the 14 is Amy DeRossi. And in the 21 is Chase Elliott. Bar goes down, and 14 got it as it goes flying off the track. Missed the safer barrier there. And yep, 14 got it by about half a car length, I'd say. So congratulations to Amy. You're going to be moving on to the next round. Now in the 17 Pepto-Bismol Cup Series, and in the 9 Wolf Out Gaming. The 17 Pepto-Bismol Cup Series won last year's championship, but he's not going to be able to make it this far this time. It's going to be the 9 of Wolf Out Gaming. Congratulations. All right, up next here in the 22 is Sebastian Egan. And in the 8 is nobody. Bar goes down. Close finish. But that's going to be the 8, I believe. It looks like he got him by about a car length. And yep. So that's going to be the 8. Sadly, no one's sponsoring him. But Sebastian Egan, he will have next season. So in the 4, you have Braden Beatty, and in the 37 is 5775. Bar goes down, and that's the 37 of Ryan Priest, sponsored by 5775. Got him by about a car length, so good job to that 37 car. You're going to be moving on to the round of 16. Right up next in the 43, Nina Davis, and in the 5 is 1013AP. Bar goes down, and the 5 got off to a start, but the 43 did not. And that's going to be the 5 of Kyle Larson's, sponsored by 101-3AP. You see it again. The 43 just does not get off the block until the 5 is almost to the very bottom of the track. So congratulations to 101-3AP. You're going to be moving on. Down the 0, Mick Memer. And in the 1, NASCAR Gamer. Bar goes down. And, ooh, close. I think the 0 got it, but the 1 got a huge jump at the end. Ah. If that checkered flag was just a little bit farther, 1 would have gotten it. But congratulations to Mick Memer. Now in the 11 is Lay Memer. And in the 10 is Tessa Wickham. Bar goes down, and, ooh, 11 got it as the 10 scraped his side on the wall. Good run, and then they just kind of break apart. So congratulations to Lay Memer. You're going to be moving on. So now in the 32, we have Sweet Lou 1, and in the 24 is Simpsons Guy. Bar goes down, and that was the 32, but gone by about a car length. So Sweet Lou 1, congratulations, you're going to be moving on in that sweet Corey LaJoy number 32 paint scheme. In the 23, Rodco Racing, and in the 42 is Idiots Inc. Bar goes down, and wow, Bubba Wallace almost caught up. Now Wallace has never won, which is very sad. Of course, he usually has a pretty mediocre car, but today I thought he might have gotten it, but it's going to have to be the 42, sponsored by Idiots, Inc. Ross Chastain, you're going to be moving on. So now, in the trucks, in the 88 is Titanium, and in the 13, Sebastian Gary. And bar goes down, and Matt Crafton is going to be able to win this, sponsored by Titanium. He's going to bring it home, beating his teammate, Johnny Sauter, sponsored by Sebastian. So that's going to do it for today. Congratulations to everyone who won. That means that you're just one step closer to winning that William Byron 124 NASCAR. So remember, if you win, you get the car. And I'm sorry to everyone who lost. Of course, you will not have a chance to win. But thank you for participating. And make sure to tune in for our next rounds, as we know that we're going to have a lot more action to come. So sorry to everyone who got out, and especially to that 12-car Ryan Blaney. Still on its roof, but that'll do it for today. So we'll see you soon.